you will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the lonesome on the shelf. Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody dance.
Oh, do we have to read the whole thing?
Someone read it.
Or just explain.
Okay, Anna, can you do me a huge favor?
Sure.
Okay, so here's the thing. Grant and I have been talking lots and lots, and we're still on boyfriend and girlfriend because I was on the fence with it. Today I decided that I want to be his girlfriend, so I've hatched a master plan to ask him involving you. I want to create a video here where I am singing to him about dating, and then I want to ask him through signs. So I was wondering if you and Matt could get on it and help me plan it, like tell him you want to watch a huge movie and play in the video on the loud screen, then hold up signs and say, will you be my boyfriend? I would need Matt, Colton, and Blake to hold the signs while I held the boyfriend on the end of the video. Does that make sense? I'm really excited.
But baby, how we spend like no romance. So I will help you
in Facebook
read those books. If you will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the love song on the shelf. Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice words and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I.
Because you're the closest to her. That was so cute.